Suffering is magic. You won't live to see your world destroyed. Huh?